Hi, I'm Arianna, and I read the book Three Good Deeds by Vivian Vande Velde. Howard is a boy from Duffery Mill. He has two best friends named Roscoe and Alana. Howard is known to be a troublemaker. Step into the story and learn how Howard was turned into a goose. One day in Duffery Mill, Howard went to pay a visit to the goose pond near an old lady's house. Howard thought it would be funny to steal some of the eggs from the pond. Just as Howard was about to leave, the old lady caught him and yelled at him, causing him to drop the eggs. The old lady became furious, and little did Howard know, but she was a witch. In a matter of seconds, Howard went from a human boy to a goose. In order for Howard to become a boy again, he would have to do three good deeds. Some time passed, and Howard only had performed two good deeds. It was now spring. Howard tried very hard to do simple things, hoping it would be good enough for the third deed, which he had not accomplished yet. Spring turned into summer, and Howard had still not completed his third deed. Summer turned into fall, and the geese started to get ready to migrate to the south. Howard decided to stay with the old lady. Later on the same day, the old lady passed out and died. Howard decided it would be nice to help the old lady and bury her. What else could he do for her? He was able to bury her in a hole that he had dug. Howard began to think, if she's dead, how will I become a boy again? His question was answered. After a few seconds, his thoughts of becoming human again were interrupted by the witch who had put the spell on him. She said that he had performed three good deeds. I enjoyed reading this book. I would recommend it to anyone who likes reading fantasy books.